more minutes. Remember when mine got close and then she kind of took off for another 8 feet and then came back? Just in case, don't take that out of your hands yet. Let her bring her into your little hole. Oh, yeah. Nice. Here, give me the rod. Give me the rod.
Where do I go?
You cut that line off unless the hooks. Oh, don't pick her up. Don't pick her up. Don't pick her up. She's fine. Leave her alone. Leave her. You can't pick her out of the water. It's illegal.
Okay, grab
so
the back of her tail.
Spin her around.
There you go.
Yep, spin her around. Put your hand underneath her belly. And don't lift her completely out of the water. It's illegal.
Where's that?
Yep. Okay, put her, roll her a little bit towards me. Nice. Shit. I would just cut your line. She swallowed your shit, dude. Unless you see that hook.
Yeah, I see it.
You see it?
Underneath her mouth.
Hey, can you grab those blue pliers right by my bags?
Oh my god, bro.
That's a big fish, huh? Don't squish her, though. Don't squish her. In my pocket.
Turn her over, flip her over, and then get it out. Because then at least her gills are still in the water. You know what I'm saying? There you go. I can't even tell. Do you want to pull her back and bring her back slow? I'll take a picture. I mean, yeah, there you go. Oh, shoot. There you go. How was that?